song Smile?
Well, it just came out today. It's a great song, basically about finding that one thing in life that makes you smile, and when you can use that to your highest power, it makes, you know, it really makes it contagious. And then everybody around you starts smiling, and it's just one big happy planet, so.
Who are some of your favorite music artists right now?
I have to say Taylor Swift. I always loved Christina Aguilera's music, because I just have, you know, a voice that's very similar to hers. And, oh my gosh, there's so many, but those are two of my favorites, yeah.
I know you're promoting your new show a lot, but I want to hear about your music.
Hey!
Tell us about that.
My EP is out on iTunes right now. It's called Can't Blame a Girl for Trying, and I'm very excited with the feedback I've been getting, and knowing that people are excited for the album, which is coming out this fall. And I've just been doing a lot of live performing and touring, and doing lots of writing and recording, and I'm almost done, so I'm excited.
Is there something surprising about performing that you maybe didn't think of before you started doing it?
The more you do it, the less nervous you get. Like, if I have a couple performances in a week, I'm not as nervous as I would be if I just have, like, one every once in a while. So I think that's the best thing, is that, like, the more practice you get, the easier it gets, the more fun you have, and you can interact with the crowd and, you know, find fun new techniques.
If you weren't in the entertainment industry, what would you be doing?
I'd be, oh, entertainment, okay. I was thinking dancer, but that's also entertainment. I'd probably be an artist. I love to draw, so, yeah.
Tell us about your new holiday single, Silver Nights, from your EP Can't Blame a Girl for Trying.
It's a very sweet and cheerful song about the holidays and spending it with the ones that you love.
What are you thankful for this year?
I'm thankful for my family, honestly, and my friends. I have some very, very great people in my life that are supporting me through everything, and just meeting new people, and I'm very grateful for everything. Hi, I'm Sabrina Carpenter, and we're hanging with Jen.